Design. In the design stage, the idea is conceptualized and the device is designed, prototyped and tested. Though this stage does not have direct impact on the environment, design stage decisions such as those regarding architecture, constituent components or materials and layout have a huge effect on the environmental impact of other stages. Hence, it is important to design devices so as to keep their environmental impact as low as possible during subsequent stages whilst meeting performance and other requirements. We will look at a possible process improvement that will help design a green device. Figure shows the typical steps in the design process. When a device gets into the design stage, the first step should be to set environment targets for it, Samsung, 2011. As indicated in figure, setting environmental targets should be done in parallel to conceptualization. These targets can be derived from the device's environmental objectives, and also based on environmental impact assessment reports of similar devices that are in the market. These form a minimum set of targets that the device has to meet when released to the market. These targets should act as a benchmark and should help with decision making whilst designing the device. As the device is being prototyped, one of the goals should be to meet all environment targets that have been set. To achieve this, we need to continuously assess the prototype's design and improve it until the targets are achieved. To assess and improve the prototype, we need to take a holistic approach to the device's life cycle, sustainability Victoria. As shown in figure, we first need to map the device's entire life cycle to understand the places where we perceive and estimate its environmental impact. This assessment should include each stage of the life cycle from manufacturing and transportation to usage and disposal. Effort should be made to quantify the impact at every stage of the life cycle. This will help us identify main sources of environmental impact. Design alternatives to reduce the environmental impact need to be considered. Design changes have to be implemented and the prototype has to be assessed again for environmental impact. This process should go on until the device meets the environmental targets set for the device.